When you're shooting a basketball, what part of the hoop do you look at? Lots of hoopers say they like to look at the back of the rim while shooting, but many have said they look at the front of the rim. Or do you do something completely different, like watching the basketball? Does this make a difference? Let me know in the comments and subscribe if you like basketball.